Come on, let's sing for care.
Hello, everybody. Welcome. This is Dan and Lisa with Come On, Let's Sing for Care. And we are here to provide a little bit of entertainment and a lot of encouragement to sing along with us, because we have learned that singing with other people stimulates our brain and helps us be happy and more connected.
So okay. This is the hello song. Okay.
Hello, everybody.
Vibrates.
Oh, yes.
With the singing that's coming through.
Yes. Excellent. So our second tune today is She'll Be Coming Around the Mountain. So today we're making the song super easy so everybody, no matter how old or young or in between you are, you will know this song and you can sing with us.
Right. If you don't want to sing, you can holler in this one, because there's there's a yeehaw.
Yeah.
There's a whoa back. There's a
hi
there. And there's a yum yum.
Yum yum.
Yeah.
Throw those in whenever you want. Again, it's a free for all. This is a community, all voices welcome group.
She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes.
Yeehaw!
She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes.
Yeehaw!
She'll be coming around the mountain. She'll be coming around the mountain. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes.
Yeehaw!
Six wild horses when she comes.
Whoa, back!
She'll be driving six wild horses when she comes.
Whoa, back!
She'll be driving six wild horses. She'll be driving six wild horses. She'll be driving six wild horses when she comes.
Whoa, back! Yeehaw!
And we'll all go out to meet her when she comes.
Hi there!
And we'll all go out to meet her when she comes.
Hi there!
We're
back.
Yeah, she'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming around the mountain. She'll be coming around the mountain. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes.
My cheeks are sore because all the smiling.
Well, I have a lot of experience,
uh-huh,
and a lot of practice not being perfect, and I've gotten really good at it.
We're a good example. This is not a performance. This is an invitation, okay?
You say that, what are you doing? What are you doing? Well, just keep rolling. Laugh
keep
and move on.
Right. That's right.
That's right.
We're hoping to generate some laughter here. So
okay.
This next one is Shine On Harvest Moon for all of you who love to gaze at the moon and have some memories with this song.
That's right.
Yes. Start on your B7.
Yeah.
I'm just going to start.
Shine on, shine on harvest.
was nice.
My grandma, who was 94 at the time, taught me how to sing this song when we were driving long distance car ride. Yes. She made a few jokes about those words. I'm not going to tell you. I'm going to tell my grandma's secret. But if you look at the words, you might guess about that.
Yeah. Well, your grandma was special to you. And,
yes.
You know, and that reminds me, we get to know folks.
Yeah.
People come alive when they sing, and then they tell stories, and you find out they've had interesting lives, just like so many of you have. And it's the best in the world to get to know people.
Yeah, so find out if someone's got a story in your crowd about that song. And send it to us. Send us some notes about what's happening on your side of the camera.
That would be great to hear. Hey, this song reminded me of. And tell us a story.
Yes. Yes, yes. All right, speaking of stories, what's our next story? This is like a story song.
Yeah. And the skies are not cloudy.
You do the intro.
Oh, give me a home in the buffalo road, where the deer and the angels appear. Where seldom is heard, I'm sure that you know, and the skies are not nice. Thank you.
That was nice. I'm very lucky to play with Dan. This is really sweet.
Well, I'm very lucky as well. All right.
Is that Show Me the Way to Go?
I think it is. Yeah.
All right. This is our sample today. We're going to make some longer ones if you guys like it and let us know you like it. Then we'll make some more.
Yeah.
What do you think? You want to make some more?
I'd love to make lots of these.
All right.
Well, we have at least 101 songs in your
book. So if you want to sing along, play along, and you need more support than what we're giving you, look at the last slide and it'll show you how you can get more resources, more support. You can get the music, the lyrics. And those are great resources, and you can just do it right here with us for free, too.
That's right.
So you have options. Show me the way to go home.
Yeah.
So thanks for joining us today. Do you want to say anything else?
No, thank you so much for taking a little of your time to spend it with us. It's great. Thank you.
All right. Did you tell them singing is good for their health?
I know it's good for mine. It's good for yours.
And don't take our word for it. You should try it and let us know if it makes you happy.
Yeah, you should be feeling good for hours after this.
Yes, and that's no joke. All right.
Okay, where are we starting?
Yeah.
thanks for joining us. This is Dan and Lisa with Come On, Let's Sing for Care. And you can find out more about us by clicking those links. And I hope to see you next time.
Go to Come On, Let's Sing for more information and music resources. And have a better day, every day.
Okay.
Yeah. Did you like it?
Yeah, we did it. We made it through.
We did it. Woo-hoo. Practice makes perfect.